Okay, let's talk about the components that forms a Chinese character. So let's look at these Chinese words here. They are how to write Chinese characters. In Chinese, it says 怎样写中文字. And so it looks kind of difficult for beginners. How are they formed? So let's see. Let me just erase part of the characters and leave you there. What's left are what we call strokes.